relatives, and honorable guests, I beg to put before you Small House of Lolo, Tomas.
We beg to put before you Small House of Lolo, Tomas. Small House of Lolo, Tomas. Small House of Lolo, Tomas. Lolo, to us, his name is Tomas Lichauco.
Story is about family of Tomas Lichauco and all his descendants that prowl about the world. My dear relatives and honorable guests, I beg to put before you loving ancestors. Your Le Thomas.
Lola Grande. As
was a rich widow, she caused great excitement when she came back into society.
Children of Lolo, Tomas, and Lola Grande.
All of us who carry the name Lichauco obviously descended from Macario's branch. But what about the rest?
Take, for instance, the baffling story about the sisters Julita and Eugenia.
Their story is so complicated, it has the makings of a French opera. In fact, it sounds like a French opera.
Julita Marigoldeo, Lolo Meo, Remia.
Julita
Marigoldeo, Lolo Meo, Remia.
Julita
Marigoldeo, Lolo Meo, Remia. Julita Marigoldeo, Lolo Meo, Remia. Julita Marigoldeo, Lolo Meo, Remia. Julita
Oh. and lay hands on the piano.
Thank you. better do it soon. No time will be better. She don't say a word and she won't say the word until you kiss it.
We know her as Amparo Nable Jose, and guess whose family she marries into. The only son of Lolo Tomas and Lola Grande was Macario. Macario had five boys and a girl, by name Crisanto, Pascual, Faustino, Zacarias, Galo, and Timotea.
Without any house and dad.
Thank you.
Thank you.
again. But
yeah. Mm-hmm.